2005, Dr. Tsao has already offered substantial donations to our university for setting up scholarship schemes for students aspiring to carve out a career in the maritime field.
I deem that the support from Hong Kong government, especially MIC, Marine Department, PolyU, as well as the entire Hong Kong maritime and logistics community is indispensable.
I would like to extend a heartfelt thank to Dr. Tsao for his long-standing support for PolyU and his generous donation of $10 million in the name of the IMC Hong Kong International Shipping and Transport Logistics Foundation Limited.